All right, so we're back with another episode of Spider-Man Remastered. I really hope you guys are having a great day today, staying safe out there and all that good stuff. But all right, let's get right to it. So we're going to be doing every single prison camp in the game. There's around four or so prison camps around the map, so it shouldn't be that long. Also, I won't be talking through the rest of the video, just like I've done with the other hideout videos I've done. There is some character dialogue after each prison camp, so stay tuned for those. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of the video.
Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising. Okay, sure. I don't need sleep.
Get him back down here.
Get in the fountain. Get it up.
He's moving fast.
No mercy.
Don't lose him.
Not wearing orange.
Everyone duck!
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block. Say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Thank you.
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it. Strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Gotta ground him!
Reinforcements! There are a lot of guys really eager to go back to prison!
Like a freaking acrobat!
All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
A group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Snoring now.
Probably shouldn't have.
Down here!
not gonna help at your parole hearing.
Incoming!
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. That a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
You'll pay for that! Try and hit me! I can do this all day! You got me!
I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral.
Tommy, get up! Come on, get up!
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Surprise! Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Hey.
Someone needs a nap.
Up and everyone's rushing to take it.
You'll pay for that.
Get up.
tried to break into their buildings.
It's what I... They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Take this!
Enforcements here. Just people, you dig? Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run, smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.